is the worst part. And right there, straight in the middle of the small bush back there, right below it, is where the blue test marker is. It just looks like oil. And sort of like bubbly. Hard to see what that is. It's kind of corroding the ice, though, that's for sure.